Hi guys, welcome back to Thief. Now, my game did crash, and I was reading through my journal and stuff, but, you know, I've already forgotten the controls. Let's redo that. Cause yeah, I fucked that up a lot. I've been trying to fix this thing. Oh. The more you explore, the richer you'll become. Search everywhere for items to steal. Alright. Let's retry that. Fuck. What? Go F yourself. I suck. Yeah, I actually wanted to look through the custom. There's like a lot of stuff. It looks fun. Maybe I might actually try like a challenge mode. Oh, am I? Yeah.
Bring the frigging bell. If you keep pacing up and down, you'll wear through those new boots.
It's my girl, sir. She's presenting me to her father. He doesn't know I don't watch.
And? Fitting watch means honor and respect.
The thing is, sir, he believes that rat-sack rumor about her. On the take.
Oh, does he? Then you pull his frigging nose out of his arse.
Freaks me out every time he jumps.
You're worried I might beat you to this thing? I share the whole thing.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay? I can move faster, I can climb faster, I can...
You can kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it.
throw his body off? No. That wouldn't be by Garrett's code. Attention to where guards look. They are less likely to spot you in peripheral vision. Thieving challenges are only obtained when completing chapters in specified play style. If you stay out of sight for too long,
we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's in Stonemark.
Where's my car?
Sorry about that. The dialogue is being weird. More documents. Alright, 620NRY842. Stopping the dread gloom is everyone's responsibility. The lockdown of the city streets like lit livestock cults before it have been observed to have a marked effect. Offered Dr. Troy of Stone Market. It is indeed the most unwholesome interaction of Mehelkohala. I don't know how to say that. whatever. With the surroundings of the afflicted that causes the spread of this interminable phase. Badge. I recommend that all from the hale and the healthy to the infirm should adhere and crewful. What the hell? Meanwhile, every citizen may rest assured that the Baron's fitness physicians continue to work tirelessly at finding a cure. This is truly a time of great change and progress. That was awful. Like, every time someone spoke, I got a headache. I don't know what was with that. Cutscene. Clock tower.
Spreading. We're only sitting on the coffin.
Sitting on it?
That noise. Must be hearing. What's the gang? Clear bells?
Forget it then. As we were.
That was weird. There we go. I kind of forgot that I was still playing. I'm thinking, okay, I need to do this. And I need to do it so quietly. The city, there are... Yes, just how am I going to get down there? That's the problem.
Damn lights are still on a blink. Anyone left knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding the guilty with these fingers.
One gold coin. Well, I feel rich. I'll pick this one, though. Mm-hmm. Or not. So many candles. Don't budge. Keep on pressing the wrong button. I don't know if I should knock him out.
If someone's there, this isn't amusing in the least.
Seven, three, nine. Okay, you guys can read that. Pause now. Pause now.
More extravagant than my usual masks. One for the collection. Never know when I'll be invited to a ball. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
However, there is a door.
If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold.
Leave no trace behind. I'm just getting rich by the second. Oh, nothing. I think this might be a win. It is 12 right now. I'm recording this.
A fine piece.
I'm recording this at 12 in the morning, you guys. Well, right now, I think it's 1 in the morning now. So, I'm recording this at 1 in the morning, guys. Come on. Give me some credit. You gotta like it. You gotta like my dedication. I am into it. Like, dead on, I need to do it every day. It has actually become a habit. I need to, because, like, my life is so boring now. Like, it's just like, I have to record. I have to record every day. God, I am rich as fuck. Oh, you stand in awe as how fucking rich I am. I don't know why there would be something up here, but I should ask. Oh, I was dead wrong to think anything. Oh, I didn't know about that. Oh, I would have missed that. No. Oh, so the other one was fake. It was... Ah. Wait, that was diamond. And I know about the selling system on about this game, too. So it's... It is fantastic. I gotta say so. It is. Pretty freaking fun. Just like selling random shit that isn't even yours. I love how Garrett just, like, knows that there's an item in there. And so he just, like, you know, oh, there's an item. Who watches the Watch Hounds? Alright, you guys can read it. Thank you. see a way. Definitely empty. Now, I don't mind that I'm taking a lot of time, but I think that, you know, this game right now, if it involves like a bunch of treasures, I think it deserves the time that it needs, quite frankly. Oh, I had a letter opener before. I was like, I was wondering what it said, and I was like, what? Because I thought it said lettuce opener. Anyone hurt me? Sorry. Do I have like a random bottle of water and there's like sploosh at all? I said sploosh. So what? I said sploosh. Wanna fight about it? Didn't think so. Can I steal this candle? No. I'm gonna throw her in the fire. Okay. What was that? I've already wasted all of my eye. Alright, I think I should stop here. So please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. Please share this video with your friends on Facebook and Twitter, and maybe next time, if I can remember, you can read this. Actually, you know what? I'm so bored. Ada. Go ahead. Oh, wrong one. Go ahead. Read it. Pause. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys next time. I'm gonna go to bed. Bye.